Having mom and baby together in the same place optimizes outcome and helps moms and families participate in care as soon as possible.
Being able to deliver and have that moment immediately where I was able to see him, but knowing that he was medically stabilized and that there was a state-of-the-art operating room directly next to mine is mind-blowing.
We are anticipating an improvement in their outcome because everything and everybody that they need are right there available from the time that they're born until the time they go home.
Having the SDU allows us to time their delivery, to know when they're going to be born, to have all the resources necessary there, even if it involves having another operating room set up.
Babies can be delivered in one room with a surgical team on standby in the adjacent room.
From the very beginning, everyone's planned on it, and the treatment starts that minute.
When you can go from one operating room to another through just a simple set of doors, it may make all the difference in the world to that child surviving or not surviving.
When one has such an environment, it naturally attracts a world-class and worldwide talent pool that all sort of congeal to make the next cohort of advances.
There's no place in the world that is doing research in the area of psychiatric illness, mental health support, psychosocial services in a fetal center. And so it's really exciting to be the first.
We also have research that's going on in buildings across the street from the special delivery unit where we can study the science of these particular birth defects and disorders.
There's going to be a lot of learning in terms of the teamwork in dealing with essentially two patients, but having one team.
People say all the time, you know, what's Jackson life now? Can he do everything that normal kids do? And it's like nothing ever happened. Smart, funny, loving, concerned, all of everything you want a two-year-old.
He's got such a zest for life, and here we are 2 years later after many challenging moments, but just having the pleasure of watching our beautiful two-year-old baby boy run circles around us.
The special delivery unit allows us to be able to do things that no other place anywhere in the world can do.
To handle any situation that might arise with a newborn.
To study some of the aspects of delivery that are unique to babies with birth defects.
To answer questions that are yet unknown and hopefully provide the best care and outcomes possible to these children and families.